It has been a huge pleasure for me watching and filming otters in Dorset. Another great delight is watching the cubs play. The otters take many fish, but stocks seem to stay at a constant level. A perch on a frosty morning. Another on a warmer morning. There has been quite a few otter families around over the years, and I was even lucky enough to watch two families, six otters, feeding together. One of the greatest pleasures I have ever had. Birds, kingfishers, and even little egrets often make use of otters as they find fishing easier where otters are fishing. Stirring up the fish, I suppose. Thank you. After a good while fishing and feeding, what's better than another good play? Well, just a small part of last winter's action. Bye for now.